What's up? This is V with your fix for Wednesday, February 4th, 2009. Brought to you daily by Hollywood Previews and Freeze the Gels and Hairspray. All right, let's see what's going on in the world of entertainment. Princess Diaries director Gary Marshall is set to helm the comedy Valentine's Day for New Line Cinema. The story centers around 10 people in Los Angeles whose lives intersect on the romantic holiday. Abby Kahn and Mark Silverstein have rewritten Catherine Fagot's script, and the studio is fast-tracking the project for Valentine's Day 2010 release. Disney is pulling out all the stops to roll back the years for Jeff Bridges and Tron 2.0 after they reportedly flew him to Canada for digitization. It's nearly 27 years since the original film, and they are keen to de-age the actor for scenes that show the aged Flynn interacting with his younger self. The film begins shooting in spring this year for a 2011 release. George Clooney and Aaron Sorkin are teaming up on The Challenge, a look at the trial of Osama bin Laden's driver, Salim Ahmed Hamdan. The film's not concerned with Hamdan's guilt or innocence, but rather the fight by Navy lawyer Charles Swift and Georgetown University law professor Neil Katyal to challenge the legitimacy of the military tribunal set up under the Bush administration to try Guantanamo detainees. Clooney is producing under his Smokehouse Pictures, hoping to play Swift, and may direct as well. For more on everything you've seen on today's show, visit HollywoodPreviews.com. It's right on the homepage. I'm V, and you have had your fix.